Hi, I'm Sammy from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about how to fix 3ds Max black viewport. Sometimes when you are working with Autodesk 3ds Max 2009, the objects in viewport screen become black. To solve this viewport problem, activate default lighting in the viewport's configuration menu. Go to Viewport Configuration menu. Select Rendering Method tab. Then, in Render option, check on Default Lighting. The shortcut Ctrl plus L turn on to use default lighting. Turn off to use the lights created in the scene. If no lights exist in the scene, the default lighting is used automatically, even when this checkbox is off. The default is on. Sometimes, the lighting you create in the scene makes the objects difficult to see. In the viewport, the default lighting displays the objects with even illumination. You can use either one or two lights. By default, 3ds Max uses one default light. One light provides an over-the-shoulder light with 20% faster redraws at the expense of less natural illumination. A single default light is linked to the camera and moves when you change your viewport point of view. Two lights provides more natural illumination, but slower viewport performance. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.